Hi, this is Roger with Cabling Plus. Today I want to talk to you about our speaker wire. Our speaker wire comes in 12 gauge, 2 conductor, 12 gauge, 4 conductor, 16 gauge, 2 conductor, 16 gauge, 4 conductor, and our mid-size range, 14 gauge, 2 conductor, 14 gauge, 4 conductor. Let me tell you a little bit about what I think are the important features to consider when you select speaker cable. First thing is that on this example here, which happens to be 16 gauge, we utilize 65 strands. The 65 strands is going to assure you quality in your speaker installations. It's also going to prevent any kind of corrosion over the long term. The other nice thing about our cable is that we incorporate what we call a pull string in each of our cables. This allows you to strip the jacket easily to get access to the two conductors. As you can see, the two conductors are black and red, and the reason for that is a lot of speakers require polarity. So the black is for negative and your red is for positive. The other nice thing about the jacket is the material it's made out of. This particular jacket and all our cables has what we call a CL3R rating. Now that means it's riser rated, which means you can use it in a commercial application, whether it be a mid-rise or high-rise building, or you can use it in any type of residential application, and it's designed for in-wall use. It also has the uniqueness of being direct burial rated and UV protected, which means you can expose it to direct sunlight or you can bury it right on the ground. Now we prefer and recommend that you put it in conduit, but it is designed with a quality in mind to go directly into the ground if you need to. The other thing that you might want to consider when you select the speaker cable is that you want to make sure that on your higher or lower gauge wires, like for example this happens to be a 14-2, we also make a 12-2, is that the strand count on these are 105 strand. Remember previously I said the 16 gauge was 65 strand, your 14 gauge and your 12 gauge are 105 strand. Again, this is going to assure quality and minimize corrosion over the long term. The other thing that I think is really nice about these cables is that if you have an application where you have a long run, for example, you might be trying to power some speakers out in your backyard, you definitely want to go for the higher gauge cable. This is going to give you a higher quality and it's not going to tax your amplifier as much. If you'd like to know any more about our particular cables, our speaker cables, please look on our website at www.cablingplus.com, and you will see this information and much more. Thank you for watching and have a great day.